I got a bad bitch, so I told her what's up. You know who it is when I step in the club, like, oh shit. Bitch, why you tryna fuck? Break it down and bring that shit back up, like, oh shit. Get out the way, I be making moves, bitch. I be making plays, I'm smooth, bitch. Money on the way, I don't give a fuck, cause I be getting paid.
Yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. 713 through the 281, yeah, I'm riding. Why they on me? Why they on me? I'm flying, sipping low key. I'm sipping low key in Onyx, find a rider.
I be making plays, I'm smooth, bitch. Money on the way, I don't give a fuck, cause I be getting paid.
I got money on the way like UPS. You try to take it, I'ma count down 2-3 texts. I got a baddie out of Texas, go to UT Tech. I told a baby, get down and give me UC neck. Make a bitch ride like a scooter, that boy a liar.
Hey everyone, I just finished taping the whole room here, so you can see. So we're gonna start painting tomorrow. Me and my friend are gonna paint it, he's helping me. We've got like tray set up, four of them on each wall. We've got two of these rollers, one for me, one for him. Pretty cool, you know, just to paint the room. We've got the window here, so we're gonna do it tomorrow. We're gonna make a time lapse, and can't wait to paint it all gray. Took so long to tape it, but you know, the painting is gonna be the fun part. I can't wait to do it. And the time lapse starts in 3, 2, 1, here it goes.
That bitch is hot, that girl a doodle. You be rocking, still the Gucci boy, you a fucking looter. Man, fuck that shit, we making racks in the studio. This a gangsta paradise, bitch, I feel like I'm Coolio. I ain't worried in the club, cause I snuck in a Tulio. Boy, leave me alone, you scaring the groupie, bro. I tell her, hit me on my cellular. My wristband 10, it ain't from Earth. Whole gang on top, we led the herd. In the world around town, it's a failure.
Got a bad bitch, so I told her what's up. You know who it is when I step in the club, like, oh shit. Bitch, why you tryna fuck? Break it down and bring shit back up, like, oh shit. Get out the way, I be making moves, bitch. I be making plays, I'm smooth, bitch. Money on the way, I don't give a fuck, cause I be getting paid.
Like, move, bitch, get out the way. Hello Kitty crop top off white J's. And I got rich, all of the hits in my closet. I just make songs for the girls and the gays. E-girls love me, moms wanna fuck me. Your girlfriend playlist, me and me only. At this point, my feet, y'all prices. My wrist is icy, my ops is corny. Cause I'm golden platinum, don't even at me. I'm everlasting, you never less. And I hit her text and said, do you want me? Cause I still got love for you, mommy.
Bad bitch, so I told her what's up. You know who it is when I step in the club, like, oh shit. Bitch, why you tryna fuck? Break it down and bring shit back up, like, oh shit. Get out the way, I be making moves, bitch. I be making plays, I'm smooth, bitch. Money on the way, I don't give a fuck, cause I be getting paid, like, oh.
Yo, bitch, she got on my line, I'm a bitch, I ain't coming in, I could go on if you want. Yo, why you so generous, rapping so effortless, this is a battle, I just fucking won. Yeah, I'm on adrenaline, ain't no comparison, there ain't no other me, I'm the one. Yo, bitch, you want hand, I sleep on my got fans, oh yeah, I'm on a killing spree, on the run. Yo, bitch, I've been living it up, been making some hits, and I'm finally making this guap. Bitch, I've been chasing these chips, don't leave me a chick, all these fuckers want smoke, they won't pop. Finally getting the bag, you fuck a tag, and I'm getting my mama whatever she wants. Maybe she know why it sounds so Louis Vuitton, you fuckers losing, I won. 19 a day, nothing was ever the same, got me feeling no way.
ways, getting the day to day. All of these chicks that I'm trying to chase. Yeah, I'm just trying to stay in my lane. Making these hits, so I'm making some bang. What do you want? You got something to say. Don't fuck with no hoe, cause these bitches is fake. Yo, bitch, she got on my line. I'm a bitch, I ain't coming in. I could go on if you want. Yo, why you so generous? Rapper so effortless. This is a battle, I just fucking won. Yeah, I'm on adrenaline, ain't no comparison. There ain't no other me, I'm the one. Yo, bitch, you want handles? You bum, I got fans. Oh, yeah, I'm on a killing spree, on the run. Yo, bitch, she got on my line. I'm a bitch, I ain't coming in. I could go on if you want. Yo, why you so generous? Rapper so effortless. This is a battle, I just fucking won. Yeah, I'm on adrenaline, ain't no comparison. There ain't no other me, I'm the one.
Alright, so this is my new monitor. My dad gave it to me. And that's all I gotta say about the monitor. It's insane. It's so good. Oh my god, I can't wait to set it up on my desk. Alright, now check out this mouse pad. It is huge and it has LEDs on the side. You'll see it when I set it up. That is insane. I already took like these three and the keyboard out of the boxes, so you can't see me unbox, but my new headset and microphone, you'll see me unbox, so yeah. So this is the new keyboard I got. It's the Apex 3. It is insane. I love it. I can't wait to set it up on my desk. So next is that's my old microphone. I don't know why I have it here. But next is the new Mojo 6 headset, and I also got the T302 microphone, the Fafine T302. And let's start with the headset. So this is actually a wireless headset. I can't wait to open it because I've always wanted a wireless headset. So I'm gonna open up the package, see what's inside. And here we open it up. I've actually opened it up just now. I didn't look inside, I just got the manuals, but I love this freaking bag. All right, it's time to see the actual headset now. I'm gonna open it up and take it out. See how cool it is and how good it is. Oh my god, can you guys see what I'm seeing right now? Oh my, it's wireless. I'm probably only gonna use this, but there's a wired one, two headphone jacks, and then a USB one. I bet this is the charging cable, actually. I have no idea, but oh my, I'm gonna try this on. Oh my god, I can't hear anything. This thing is so comfortable. What the heck? I can't wait to try this out soon. What is this? Dude, this is so comfortable. I can't believe it. I love this thing so much, and it's like so flexible too. Like, geez, that is awesome. All right, well, yeah, that's all I gotta say about the headset. I'm gonna unbox the mic now. I can't wait for the mic. I've never opened up the mic yet, so here we go. So first I see a pop filter thing. I'm gonna get this out. Wow, this is a really, really good filter compared to my old mic right there. All right, but let's put that to the side and see what's in. Wow, the mic is so freaking small. It's right there. So we've got the arm. We've got, oh wow, it like gets holding that. We've got a cable. We've got a foam like top, the clamp. I'm gonna pull out the mic. See this? Like, it's really small. Look at this. It's quite heavy for its size. But yeah, I literally can't wait to set this up. I just wanted to show you guys all the new stuff I got. And oh my setup's gonna be so different now, but I'm gonna start setting it up in 3, 2, 1. This took so long to set up, but look at the freaking mic. It comes from like that desk. Dude, that is so cool. And like, watch this, you could just move it out of the way if you ever want to. I'm never gonna, but dude, the arm is so cool. But dude, the headset is wireless. I love it so much. Oh my god. I didn't get the LED lights up yet. They're over here. It's a mess. I know. Just don't even tell me. But look at this. It's insane. So once I get the LED lights up, I'll make a montage of like my new room in like the gray wall. Look at that, the gray wall. And yeah. Go put up the LED lights right now. And the montage will start in 3, 2, 1. Here it goes.
I I bring your sex back while I break the back. Smoke an ounce every day, I have a heart attack. I'm a payload base, so don't get attached. I'm a smooth criminal like Michael Jack. Now moonwalk on these stupid ass bitches, smoking moonrock with a hat black stripper. She got boob drop and her ass got a thick of my smooth talk. Got her ripping up my tongue. They wanna sound like me, wanna dress like me, and the girlfriends wanna have sex with me. I don't even want the bitch to try molesting me. Get the fuck out of me, hoodies on some all main jeans. I went shopping with a model, spent like 1K on some Louis goggles. Then we gonna spend some bonnies for the Met Gala. Double Woods closed, so we went to Benihana. Said she a swimmer, I gave her backstrokes. You in the rental, I'm in a phantom. Fuck on God, I want the platinum. Fucking on a blonde bitch, Hannah Montana. I bring your sex back while I break the back. Smoke an ounce every day, I have a heart attack. I'm a play little bass, so don't get attached. I'm a smooth criminal like Michael Jack. Now moonwalk on these stupid ass bitches. Smoking moonrock with a hat. She got boob
dropping her
ass, gotta
think
of my smooth talk, gotta
rippin'
up my zipper.
Bring her back in, she want me, bitch, I'm taxing. She don't shit that ass and throw back for all the racing. Got too many bags for Mary Kay Cashman. What you tryna do, I'm getting money, I ain't lacing. I ain't blow up, you finna go down, you finna show up, I'm finna show out. I got my hoes up, but my ops down. You be
so, yeah, this was my setup. I'm not done with the LED lights yet, cause I'm too lazy to put them up. Or the canvases, so yeah, sorry about that, but the new Fortnite season is coming out tomorrow, so I'm gonna play that and talk with that microphone and listen with that headset. So I'll see you guys tomorrow, and let's play some Fortnite season 7. Let's go. All right, so the new Fortnite season's coming out, and so I'm just gonna look at that. I know this video is not about that, but just like on my new setup, like I'm talking with my new microphone right now and I'm listening with my headset, so just to like play the season. So I'm gonna get in that and see what it is. Alright, so my update just finished. This is the loading screen. This looks really weird. Like, what the heck? There's like a UFO or something. Wait, is the... Hold up. The cinematic.
The rest of them showed up.
Strange phenomena. Never before have we seen anything quite like this.
There's so much. Is that gonna be over Halloween? I see.
Alright, listen up. We don't have much time.
We now stand at the brink of war. With an enemy we do not understand. We face impossible odds. And invaders within our ranks.
No, it's not. What is that?
But we have something they don't. A reason to fight. Whether you've always been here, or you're a visitor from another star, this island is ours.
This is such a force.
And if it's war they want, we'll give it to them.
The
up that ladder. Okay, let's see what we got. What? What? That is so bad. Battle stars. Earn 5 battle stars. Spend battle stars to claim battle pass rewards. I'm so confused. Wait, what? Oh, wow. Wait, is there anything else that's different? Just the battle pass. Battle pass. Oh, so page 1, page 2. So level 1. Oh, so I can buy stuff. Well, I'm not a fan of this, but, you know. You have to buy stuff. I really hope it gives you enough, like, battle stars to buy everything, because that's what I want to do. Alright, well. Claim all, yeah. 42. Okay, cool. Missing Spider-Man. That is so cool. Alright, well. This boy is the season. I'm gonna play solo, but I don't want to take up the whole video just playing a match with a video that's not even meant for this, so. You'll see this in, like, another Fortnite montage. My next one, it's not gonna be season 7, but the next one's gonna be season 6, but the next montage I'll have clips here, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and this was a really fun video to make, and yeah, I'll see you guys next video, and yeah, bye.